Alright, I am back. I'm gonna continue from where I left off here. No clue where I'm at, so wish me best of luck. Let's clean something off the floor really quickly, sorry. One second. But yeah, I'll probably be dying a lot again too, so let's keep that in mind here. I'm gonna go ahead and mute myself.
Thank you. You might consider sitting this one out. Picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
Getting confirmed reports of flood leaving in Amberclad's wreckage. Let's get the index and find a way out of here before things get really ugly.
Split them up, one in each phantom.
The hopes of all the Covenant rest on your shoulders, Chieftain.
My faith is strong. I will not fail.
Let him be. The great journey waits for no one, brother. Not even you.
Brother's blood, and for that they must die. Sell it. So much for a stealthy advance.
Ah, over so soon?
Alright, so that quest was different than I thought it was for Gravemind. I guess it was just his introduction. So it must be Halo 3 that I'm thinking of. So yeah. That's something to look forward to, is the War of the Flood in Halo 3. Like I say, it's probably been the most amount of time since I've played Halo 2. I tried restarting Halo 1 and the Master Chief Collection first came out, but I stopped because I moved, I guess. So yeah, that's really the point of why I'm recording these games. It's just been a while since I've played them, you know? At least the first three. And inevitably, I want to play the sixth main Halo game, Halo Infinite, which I have, so... yeah. That's the next goal, is to get to that one. I'm not sure if it's part of the Master Chief Collection or not, so... Once I buy it, well, I have it, but once I download it, eventually I'll figure that out, so yeah. Otherwise, that's it for today, so peace out.